Hello everybody, this is Brian Blackney here. Welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Victory Fire. In the last episode, we challenged Gym Leader Samuel. In this episode, we're going to do this is the third Trick House challenge, I think. Okay, this one is a pain in the butt. What you gotta do here is this one is a really hard one. You have to, ain't that hard. Never mind, folks. Sorry folks, I thought something happened. Okay, I thought this was gonna be a really hard puzzle. Never mind. This is like one of the easy puzzles in the game. Oh crap. Oh wait, there's switches you gotta find. I forgot about this. Hold on a minute, folks. We got switches to find here, folks. It's probably this one right here. Okay. Okay, still the easiest puzzle in the game. Once you get all two switches, you can get out of here. Very short trick house challenge here. Wasn't hard at all, folks. We get a heart stone for that, which I'm not gonna use. Alright, I'll be back, folks. Alright, folks, I'm back. See what this trainer has. Navel Path. We'll go through it in this episode as well. Actually, that was the third trick house challenge we did. I thought it was the fourth one. It's actually the third one. That's all for this episode of Let's Play Pokemon Victory Fire. In the next episode, we're going to go through Mount Skywall and make it to the next town, which is Volcano Town. So there you go. This is Brian Blackner. I'd like to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.